You know, I just feel like some purity is needed.
I think we weren't standing there. What is that thing? I wouldn't count on him being friendly. Hey, BD-1. Good job. Another one? Some help here, BD-1?
BD-1.
Yeah.
Need a stim?
Patched up. Something, BD1?
What's that?
What's this? Zepho, we're here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Fuck!
The trespasser is weak! Quickly, before he recovers!
Pretty hurt.
Look there. on him! You don't have real power! We can win, brother!
This pain means nothing!
Enough running! You will kill no more of my brothers!
Good job. My brothers.
He's hurt.
Help, BD-1.
Move forward.
Not budging.
Yes!
Right into the fire. Alright.
I see you! Let him evade you. Get him! You cannot defeat our might. I'll end this quick. Stand before the Night Brothers.
You present yourself.
Hit him! This pain means nothing! Stop him from moving! Kill the outsider!
He will fall before us!
No!
Nothing stands against us.
So much good. Maybe coming to death in reflection wasn't the best idea.
Threat comes from below!
I hear you.
Do not let up!
He could not stand against our might. I found you, intruder!
tend to these wounds.
Appreciate it.
You don't have real power. You aren't so skilled. You cannot hide your weakness. I will strike. I will kill all our enemies.
Comes from below.
Leave vermin. Pay for the Jedi's sins.
Outsider is below us!
We will end you! Your life is forfeit!
Trespasser is weak!
I need one. BD-1?
Stop stalling!
Right, true, brothers.
You died with honor.
Jedi bleed for us.
End him, quickly! I got him!
No!
We are powerful, brothers.
intruder below! Fight me, you coward!
He's running away! Struck the Jedi! You will fall before us!
Trespasser is...
You won't kill me!
I knew I could win.
Defeat our might.
Advance on him.
Kill the outsider. All will fall like this outsider did.
Defeat us.
A threat comes from below.
You cannot defeat our might.
Come out from behind that blade.
Weakling Jedi.
This is the last one. But I'll get it on this one where...
Thank you. below!
Strike true, brothers!
No!
I will kill all our enemies.
How's it feel, Jedi?
Back here. What's that, BD-1? What was in there?
Fellow wanderer. I see you've met the resident knight sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. I'm just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the knight sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister, well, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going. Yeah, I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah.
That's so sad.
Someone was drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
Adversary!
Understood. Move forward!
He's withdrawing!
Stop him from moving!
Not so bad!
He shakes in fear! For the Jedi!
Glad you made it back in one piece.
There were some close calls out there.
Please tell me nothing followed you home, kid.
I hope not. I ran into a Night Sister.
What happened? Are you okay?
I'm fine, although she made it clear we're not welcome. She wasn't alone.
The Knight Brothers?
I think so.
Oh, no. There's more of them?
I don't know much, but Cordova told me the Knight Brothers serve the witches of Dathomir. You're lucky to be alive, Cal.
Please tell me we're leaving.
It's an option. We can always come back here later if you're not ready, Cal.
I need a second.
Definitely not.
Time to go? Great. Hate sitting around like this. We are Zepho bound. This whole journey has put a lot of wear and tear on the Manus.
Like it was perfect before?
It was a masterpiece, but now, ugh! Just don't be surprised if I send you a bill.
Someone's low on funds.
I mean, sure, okay, that may be part of it, but I'm used to it. Were you rich growing up?
Wealth isn't really a priority for Jedi.
Yeah, well, I was poor too, but it wasn't so bad. My crew and I would find things to do for cheap. That's where I learned how to play Sabacc.
A game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We bet all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny-shaped rocks. Unfortunately, things changed when we got older. Funny-shaped rocks didn't go so far anymore.
The galaxy would be a better place if they did.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Stupid.
Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
It's under control? It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
As always, thank you guys very much for watching. Have a wonderful rest of your day.